Trump's number is $22 million. Now, Rick Wagner may not be getting his, but Harry Potter sure did. Warner Brothers reports that The Half-Blood Prince took in $22.2 million on its opening day, and that's midnight sales only. This beats previous record holder The Dark Knight, which took in $18.5 million. The movie should be this weekend's box office leader. We'll look to see if that's the case.